on Spokane, enjoying some traffic. Not too crazy, but a little bit crazy. I want to exit right here. First off, I'd like to thank everybody that has donated on our Patreon account. Thank you so much. These videos are for you. You guys tell me exactly what you want, and I will try my best to give you what you guys want. As far as perks and stuff that, you know, within things I can do and want to do. So we're gonna head north here on Highway 2. It says Highway 2 East, but I have never driven on this highway, so this will be interesting. To me, and we are in the heart of the beast. Looks like we got quite a bit of city to drive through here.
Continue on South Division Street.
What is our speed limit? Either 25 or 30, I couldn't understand what that sign meant.
I don't understand.
So we'll go 25 to be safe. That's kind of cool, that's the old train bridge. 13.3, that's not a very high bridge. 13.10, I don't know why it's at 3. I don't know where I got that number from. Alright, this is a beautiful city. Look at the old brick buildings. I hear sirens. I don't see any. I'll keep an eye on my mirrors. There's a fire station right there, but they're not moving. Red Lion, established in 1960. We have a chance we'll work ourselves one lane over. To the right. In a slower lane. Right now there's too much traffic there. Usually if you turn your signal lights on, they make space, but maybe. Spokane River. Cool. Look at that. Look at that old hotel. Holiday Inn. Beautiful. Small little river. Very nice. Go and the cars, I guess. It's an interesting red light. I've never seen anything like that before. Proceed when flashing and clear traffic or clear pedestrian. Interesting. Sonic, America's Drive-In. Never been. joint?
Yeah. I could definitely go for a burger.
You could go for a burger? You just have those days where you're hungry all day long. Just something your body needs, you're hungry for a certain something and you can't figure it out. Hubbly bubbly? Shoot, I'm blocking that intersection, guys. That's not good. I should have seen that a little earlier. Hubbly Bubbly. Trucking and food are one and the same. Go time. You can look over vehicles. The GoPro's sitting on the dashboard, so it's a little lower than what I can see, but I can see over top of that van. No problem. I still have no additional marching order, still just go up to Salmo, so we'll head that way. This highway we've never driven before. So once again, thank you so much for donating on the Patreon account. Really appreciate it. You guys absolutely rock. See you guys later.